favorite NBA team would be?
Ooh, I love all teams.
Can you give me the Super Bowl winner for this year?
I don't know.
What's one thing that you could tell us about yourself that nobody would know about?
Self-made.
You are self-made. Floyd Mayweather has played the Southern California Q&A Grays ping pong. Do you feel better?
I'm okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
Floyd, congratulations on making the list. Number one, it's normally for you to beat all the athletes, but for you to beat every celebrity on the planet, that's amazing. Coming from nothing to the number one?
Well, that's not my first time, but that's not what it's about. You know, I'm at a charity event, and it's about giving back. I'm here for a great cause, and when it's a great cause, I don't mind doing it. I don't mind being here, giving my time.
Did you see Pacquiao this week? He won his fight?
I'm here at a charity event. You know, I heard Pacquiao won. Actually, I seen clips. Congratulations to Pacquiao. I wish nothing but the best.
Adrian Broner jumped out to defend you. Anybody, he said, anyone who says that Manny's better than Floyd is crazy. Floyd is the best ever.
Well, you know, me and Pacquiao, we matched up, and you guys seen what happened.
Now, Gervonta Davis, what's next for him?
We got big plans. Some real big plans for Tank in the future. We got a lot of, like I said, we got a lot of great fighters under the Mayweather banner, and we just want to make them future superstars.
Yeah, well, Danny, I love fighting tonight. He's fighting acclaim tonight. He's fighting in 2 weeks against Kid Chocolate. Tell us about that.
Great matchup. You know, Kid Chocolate, former, I think, two-time world champion. Jaylion Love, a good amateur background as a professional. Yeah, he had a minor setback, but he'll be okay.
He really is a great three-point shooter. How much do you think he scores tonight?
I don't know. Hope, you know, we're going to go out there and do what we do and win.
No. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.